With a thousand. Well, folks, we've been delayed a few days, but nonetheless, today is currently Monday, May 29th. And I guess we're going to have ourselves a Monday showdown leading into this Wednesday TPGW Live. And we will continue the King of the Ring qualifiers. But coming up next, the tag team championships are on the line. Mortifera lost by countout by absolutely pummeling Marcus on the outside, and Defunk wanted one more shot at Mortifera. Mortifera said, only if you put the tag team titles on the line. And now, to make sure nothing else happens, to make sure that anything goes, it's Tornado Tag Extreme Rules for the tag team titles. Challengers, the ever-dominant Mortifera Ball Contest is a Tornado Tag Extreme Rules match scheduled for one fall, and it's for the TPGW Tag Team Championships. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 613 pounds, Brian Mayhem, Shaman Mortifera. Mortifera looking 100% ready tonight to take those tag team championships. They've been chasing those tag team titles since they came back to TPGW. And now, they have one hell of a funkadelic challenge ahead of them. Time to get funky on this Monday Showdown Clash. And their opponents dancing down the aisle at a combined weight of 463 pounds. They are the TPGW Tag Team Champions, Marcus and DJ Defunk. Marcus is definitely looking to get some payback here tonight. He got the worst of the beating on the outside. DJ has always got his back, and these two are going to be going to hell and back if they have to take down Mortifera once and for all. The Funk feeling confident that they can beat Mortifera here tonight. They're going to have to be. If you have any hesitation against a team like Mortifera, you will lose. Folks, here we go with this contest. It's a Monday Showdown Clash, and the tag team titles are on the line. Right now, Mortifera and Defunk both looking ready as the referee takes the titles away from Defunk. If they win tonight, they'll get those titles back. But the question is, will Mortifera claim the gold? Or I suppose the silver. But nonetheless, the tag team titles are on the line. Who is going to be the winner? Here we go! Mortifera and Defunk, Tornado Tag, Extreme Rules. They already started off Marcus picking the ankle of... Oh, and there's a slam. Absolutely impressive T-bone power slam right there. But DJ takes him down, and Marcus taking him down. Defunk using their agility to their advantage. Marcus dropping the elbow right in the leg. And DJ going right to work on Shaman there in the corner. Oh, and there's a clothesline. Brian Mayhem and Shaman both getting back into this contest temporarily. Look at this, Shaman looking for a suplex. No such luck. Brian Mayhem in the corner. In the ropes. Ooh, and there's a huge knee. Marcus going right to work. A couple of huge knees to Mayhem. And there's the Russian leg sweep. And here goes Marcus up to the second rope. And off the ropes. No, no such luck. Oh, kick to the gut from Mayhem right there. And DJ on the ropes. Uh-oh. DJ quick, noticing that his partner was about to hit the rope right there. Look, here he comes. DJ, ooh! Dropping Shaman right there, but Mayhem going to work on Marcus in the corner. Marcus, ooh! Fighting his way out. And look at this. Huge flapjack. Marcus taking down Mayhem, and Shaman's got that table. Him and DJ are going out on the outside, and oh, there's the elbow drop. Marcus on a roll. He may just take down Mayhem here. But here comes the big man, Brian Mayhem. The usurper of chaos. Maybe in trouble, as Marcus may be looking to put him away here. He's looking for something big with a back superplex. And DJ and Shaman battling on the outside. Wait a minute, look at this with the pin. One, two, no. Mayhem kicks out. Ryan Mayhem needs to find some way to fight back into this contest. And look at this. Oh, a spine buster from DJ. And now the camel clutch applied. Uh-oh. But too much power from Mayhem. Marcus couldn't hold it. Looks like DJ's in trouble on the outside. Shaman going right to work, sending him into the post. Now he's got that table. What's he looking to do here? Oh! Missing the shot with the... Oh! DJ quick to reverse. And look at this, looking for a suplex. No! A neck breaker from Shaman. Ryan Mayhem. There's the shot to Marcus. With a back suplex. And Shaman on the outside. Oh, look at Mayhem. There's the Samoan drop, and Mayhem is just absolutely destroying Marcus on the inside now. Marcus with the kick out at one. But Mayhem, you can tell he's far from finished. Oh, and a double, and a two-handed choke slam. Oh, Mayhem had that baseball bat, it looked like, but Marcus prevented it. And a power bomb. My God, how is DJ taking this punishment on the outside? Yes, there's rubber padding to prevent a serious injury, but that's still concrete. Your back is hitting. Oh, and Marcus kicking at it too. Defunct needs to find some way to get back into this contest, otherwise their tag team titles may be forfeit. And I think DJ may have just found the way as he goes for the table. Uh-oh. DJ, quick to reverse, but wait a minute, Mayhem! Oblivion Bomb! DJ, he's going for the Defunct drop, one! Wait a minute! Just like that, Mortifera had won the tag team titles! DJ was busy with the Defunct drop, original version. And Brian Mayhem, using the fact that DJ was spinning around with an airplane spin to pick up the win here. Mayhem, absolutely impressive. Look at this Oblivion Bomb right here. Absolute power and focus on the usurper of chaos. And with that, Mortifera have won the tag team gold once again. Congratulations to the big men, Mortifera, two-time tag team champions now. Absolutely impressive.